I don't know what it's like to go through what you went through.
No, you don't.
I don't like the word transsexual because they're tagging sexuality on the end of who we are.
Transitioning is what we do. It's not what we are. I transitioned from a male body to who I am today.
You can never know what it feels like to live your entire life being one thing on the outside and another thing on the inside.
My family will have nothing to do with me. My friend's last words to me were that I was just a faggot.
In the early 90s and even before that, you just didn't do this.
I live in a very different time and I've sacrificed almost nothing.
I've been in over 400 fistfights. These kids have parents that help them get through this part of life.
The things sometimes we did to you wasn't right.
You'll always be my big brother. Nothing will ever change that.
I don't even know why I started dating women.
If our neighbors found out that we were gay, I could see some of them destroying our property.
I don't really worry. My gun's loaded.
They love Renee because Renee loves me.
Ilda's family doesn't know the way Renee was born. Renee and Ilda should tell them sooner than later.
I'm a real man by my own definition. I know what I want now.
This is all about being who you really feel you are. You make this transition because this is going to make you a whole person.